All right guys, so check this out. We are back in the shop and today
I've finally done with all the drawer boxes. Only the top one has a bottom, but that's just a temporary one. I'm going to make solid wood bottoms for all of the drawers. This was just for a fitment. Wow, there's tools everywhere in the workshop now.
So yeah, that's what's up.